Look at her eyes, and it's the way she's looking at the camera.